in movie theaters, there was still nothing quite like seeing a musical live on Broadway. 1945 brought the debut of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Carousel, which was a romance story between a carousel barker and the young Julie Jordan. And it took place in a small fishing village in Maine in the 19th century. We will be doing a scene from that musical for you right now. In that scene, the entire village gets together for a celebration of the coming of spring.
Thank you. Finian's Rainbow debuted on Broadway in 1947. It tells the story of an optimistic father who, along with his young daughter, moves from Ireland to the United States to bury a pot of gold with the belief that it will grow.
Rainbows and leprechauns ensue, but in this tender moment, the daughter shares her father's philosophy to always follow your dream.
I'm was backwards. I wasn't backwards, but I was, you know, I can't help but looking at the choir, seeing what they're all wearing, thinking, they ought to clear your dinner plates. Here we go, choir, let's clear us some dinner plates.
Thank you so much.